This is how to make an animated grid background in Premiere Pro. So first, go to the project panel, click on new item and select color matte. Now click on OK and then choose the color you want to have as background color, and then click on OK. Now drag the color matte to a timeline, and then go to the project panel and then click and drag the grid overlay above it. You can find plenty of grid images on Google, and the one I used will be in the description. Now select the grid overlay and in the face controls, scale it up so it fills the entire screen. And also change the blend mode to multiply. And you might have to choose a different blend mode depending on your background color. And then you can decrease the opacity a bit. Now to animate the grid overlay, you need to go to effects and then search offset. And then apply the effect to the grid overlay. Now in the face controls, make sure that you're at the start of the clip. And then click on the stopwatch next to shift center 2. Then move to the end of the clip and then change the offset value so it moves either horizontally or vertically. It's up to you. Now if you want a gradient background, then go to effects and search ramp. And then apply the effect to the color mat. And then in the face controls, you can simply change the start and the end color to your liking. And this is the animated gradient grid background.